Close those eyes.
Why do I have to close my
eyes?
Do it. Yeah, they're closed.
Tighter.
Yes, sir.
No peeking.
All right, they're closed.
Rico. Hey. Open that hatch.
Ah.
Fire in the hole. Now chew. Chew like you mean it.
Savor it.
Mmm. Mmm.
And?
Well?
Pretty good, right?
There's always plan B.
Mmm. Mmm. This is better than steak. I love it.
I love it.
The loves the fishy.
Live with gold. Toast. Now, he may be a pain in the butt at times. And trust me, I know. But this cat proved to me without a doubt that his heart is bigger than his stomach. Out.
Enough, stupid!
Well, what do you guys think? Should we head back to New York?
I don't know, Marty. I mean, this is your dream. You sure you want to leave?
I don't care where we are. As long as we're together, it doesn't matter to me.
Well, in that case...
Yo, Rico! I'll take 300 orders!
She goes!
Hey.
Yes, yes. But before you leave, I have an announcement to make. So shut up, everyone, please.
Thank you.
After much deep and profound brain things inside my head, I have decided to thank you for bringing peace to our home. And to make you feel good, I'm going to give you this lovely parting gift.
No, I couldn't. Really, I can't take your crown.
That's okay. I've got a bigger crown. It's got a gecko on it. Look at them shakes. Go, Steve, go.